so you can see these fringes. See, this is what it looks like. Just how to make the fringe alone. This is what we're going to do. So it's a short tutorial.